I'll be ranking food from KFC.
Close your eyes, Ramon.
What's up, guys?
And every time Ramon says this word, I will spray him with the water soaker. And if he says it at least 10 times, at the end of the video, I will blast him with the ultimate water soaker, like this.
You destroyed Jimmy. What's going to happen to my face?
Hey, you got to be careful in this video, dude.
Oh, man. I'm not saying a single word. I don't want to say anything.
I feel like you're just going to be the most basic commentary ever.
Me, no want blast. And me got chicken. Fried chicken.
First of all, KFC or Popeyes? What do you like more?
Depends what I'm going there for.
For chicken?
Just straight chicken? I'd say KFC is classic. I always thought the K was for classic, but classic starts with C. I got my KFC chicken. Oh my, that's gonna be moist. Let's just take a bite.
Yo, that sounded juicy.
Oh, juicy, all right. The flavor of the breading, outstanding. Nicely cooked, moist. I could finish this whole bucket right now. That's good chicken right there. I mean, you know I have to do it to them.
Do it to them, dude. A 9.5, okay. I'll take that. That's good.
To me, the best fried chicken is Church's fried chicken.
Okay, Church's is good.
Church's is my 10. Clearly, I love KFC too, but it's not that, you know?
Yeah.
Oh. But KFC does have good chicken. On to the next. Oh. It's in my ear. Okay, now I got the spicy chicken sandwich.
And let me remind you, Ramon, you already said the word 3 times, So you only have 7 more times to be able to say it. I got you some water goggles to protect your eyes if you want to try that out.
You're so sweet. How do I look?
You look good. You want to test them out really quick?
No. Now this is a nice looking chicken sandwich.
Dude, every freaking place has a chicken sandwich now.
But I mean, that just means they each have to compete and I try to make theirs better, you know?
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Oh. Do the goggles help?
My eyes are dry. But yeah, there's some on the chicken, but that's fine. Okay. Oh.
Dude, I don't think you're going to make it to the end of the video.
I don't think I'm going to make it to the end of this chicken. What am I saying? What's the word? It looked beautiful and it looked tasty. But yeah, so, this is the spicy, so it has some spicy sauce. Good looking chicken. Oh my God. What, sauce?
You're just going to be speaking like a caveman at the end of this video.
It's good. The size of this piece of chicken right here, absolutely tremendous. It has a little kick, you know, has the spice. I mean, this is just really good. The bread is moist because of Anthony. But besides that, I love this thing. Like, this thing's awesome. And I think I have to do it to them. Oh.
You only have 3 more tries now.
But you know what?
A 10. Wow, that's better than the chicken.
This thing's a 10. I love it. What is this? Mashed potatoes and gravy.
I gotta admit, mashed potatoes at Popeyes is better.
Oof, those are fighting words.
I'll say it again, dude.
Say it again. Let me see.
Mashed potatoes at Popeyes are better.
But these smell good.
It's good. It is good at KFC, but it ain't Popeyes.
Yeah. Oh, what did I say?
And you only have 2 more times to say the word, Ramon.
Me try mashed potato gravy. That better not be the word. The gravy, that's where the flavor is. It's hard to see out of these goggles, but no, yeah, the gravy, I'm not mad at it. I'm a big gravy person. I love gravy, you know? It gets the job done.
A 7.5, that's mid.
I'm not saying go to KFC to get this, but if you want some mashed potatoes, you know, you're craving it,
Yeah.
You won't be, how many do I have left?
1.
This little thing right here is the classic chicken wrap. A nice little tortilla action, okay.
Wait, they sell burritos at KFC?
Chicken, and it's like a tender and a pickle.
They put like no effort in this item.
Dry, no sauce, no nothing. It definitely needs sauce. I think I'd rather just eat the tender. I see no point of the wrap, but no, actually, it's just a tender.
Ramon, I have to stop you.
Why?
You said it 10 times.
Stop. Oh.
And that means at the end of the video, I'm going to blast you with the ultimate water soaker. So you have something to look forward to at the end.
Okay. So yeah, this, I'm disappointed in it, but it's KFC. I'm not expecting much. Oh my God. But if I think if I think there's potential there, but this is not executed correctly. Yeah, I was never.
Yeah, you weren't gonna make today. A 4? That's low.
Yeah, don't get it.
Okay, I won't.
Like, does it taste bad? No, it doesn't taste horrible, but it's just a tender tortilla that's dry. Oh yeah, I'm cold now. But yeah, if you're at KFC, you want the wrap? Dude, oh my god.
Don't get it. That's what he's trying
don't
to
get
say.
It. I quiet.
All right, 7 more items until I get to blast you.
Okay, I think now I can take my time. Let me prolong the blast. I got the Kentucky Fried Chicken Secret Recipe Fries.
Secret recipe?
What does that mean? Oh no, let's see.
Sounded crunchy.
So crunchy.
Good taste or what?
It's not bad. I base my fries on how they taste with no sauce. You can eat fries by themselves. They're really good fries. The recipe in this, they kind of cooking. But look, tell me what you think. I'm not saying it's the best fry out there. I'm just saying you could kind of eat it by itself.
Yeah, I think it's good. Well, it's a good fry for sure.
Oh, yeah. I think with sauce, it'd be way better for sure. But the recipe, like, they're cooking, you know? It's decent, but it's not the best, you know? Oh, my God.
A 7.
They're good. They're average. I'm not going to write home about it, you know?
Yeah, like, decent fries.
They're decent, and that's okay. Ooh, I'm excited for this. Kentucky Fried Chicken and nuggets.
Chicken nuggets? I didn't even know they sold chicken nuggets.
100% white meat. Mmm. Come on now. Look at these little nuggets.
It literally just looks like the chicken. Just mini.
That's a nugget, yeah.
That's the definition of a nugget. Yeah.
But yeah, it should taste very similar to just the normal chicken, just without the bone. But it's 100% white meat, so.
And 100% water.
Stay hydrated, kids.
Does it compare to Chick-fil-A?
No. The breading of this, it's good. It's not Chick-fil-A. It's still pretty good, though. I will get these. I'm a nugget lover, but they're not the best I've had. Oh, my God. They're not the best, you know.
They're not the best.
Oh, my God. You're making this harder.
An 8.
I'm trying this without the sauce, you know. Add some sauce on those puppies. It'll elevate them. But just by themselves, solid 8. I'm going to go in on this one because I am going to do the mac and cheese. You got your mac and you got your cheese.
What more do you want?
I mean, let's just take a second to appreciate that. Now take a second to look at me eat it. I mean, it's mac-y and it's cheesy. It do please me. Yes, I do love it. But I will say, it's not the best I've had. It's good. It's good. But there's better mac and cheese out there.
Church's chicken.
A 7.5.
It's a solid mac and cheese, but it didn't make me sing, so there's that.
And it made you wet.
Thank you.
Okay, Ramon, 3 more items until I get to blast you with the ultimate soaker. Until then, we have a coleslaw. Yes.
Who orders coleslaw anywhere you go?
I actually get coleslaw when I go to KFC.
Don't ever invite me out. Now, if you're ordering coleslaw from KFC, like, you need to reevaluate your life. Let me try it. Maybe I'm wrong.
I think you're wrong, Ramon. You know it's good, man.
Yeah, I don't believe you like this.
It's good, dude.
Like, I'm not saying I wouldn't eat it, but I don't want, like, I just want 2 spoonfuls if that. I don't know. Like,
a 2.
If you're ordering coleslaw from KFC, block me.
Blocked. What's in this box? Are those rocks? A biscuit.
A KFC biscuit. I'm here to rank it on flavor. I do like biscuits. They're usually drier, you know? But it's okay. Let's try it.
I can make it wetter for you, dude. Did that help a little bit?
Go one more. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a good biscuit.
So you just got to bring a water soaker with you to KFC and you'll be good.
You got
to
rehydrate the biscuit. But a biscuit's a biscuit. Either like, but the moist biscuit tastes kind of fire. But yeah, I feel like if this had honey or something. What am I saying? What's the word? What the, I feel like I'm getting shot every second. I'm getting soaked every second. But yeah, a biscuit, okay. That's it. Oh my gosh. I didn't even say anything.
A 5. That's a mid biscuit.
I'm not blown away. I'm not disgusted. It's just there.
All right, the last item until I get to blast you with the ultimate water soaker.
Lucky me. How did I get put in this position? Last item, I got the hefty famous bowl, but it looks like there's mashed potatoes and gravy.
And water.
Oh my God. Now there's water in there and some chicken nuggets with cheese. So
they just put their whole menu in a bowl.
And it looks amazing.
It looks all right. I wouldn't say amazing.
Okay, like, I mean, the ingredients look good, but it's just ingredients put together in a bowl. Yo, this is all you need in life. Oh, you would love this. You never had this?
Never.
Be my guest.
Okay. Yo.
That's good.
Hey, yo, that's really good.
That's good. You know me. I'm a working class kind of guy. Putting in the mad hours and I get hungry. I'm just like, sounds like an ad.
It does. It
does. Not an ad. But I'm happy with the size. The flavor, the corn with the mash, I'm sold. I think I want to go to KFC just to get this. And
a 10, yeah. I agree with that. That is a 10.
And yeah, now I'm stalling. I'm trying to stall as long as I can.
All right, Ramon, it is time.
No.
It is time for the ultimate water soaker.
No.
Okay, Ramon, before we do this, are there any last words you would like to say?
I don't have any children, but to my cat and my loved ones, make sure my legacy lives on.
All right, Ramon, are you ready for this?
Not really.
All right.
I'm super scared right now.
All right. You ready?
No.
You want me to count down?
I don't know.
I'm going to count down, okay? You ready? 5.
I'm scared.
4. 3.
No, I'm sorry.
2.
I'm sorry. Oh my God. No, that's insane.
Can I do one more?
No.
Can I do one more in your eyes?
No.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh my God.
There we go. That was a good hit. Subscribe, please.
I think I'm a different person now.